best source of information in your family. So asking him those questions and understanding, you know, what he saw in that cage, what made him feel a certain way, where did he execute in his last camp, or what do we need to be better in this camp? All those little things are questions that he kind of knows in his head and that we're able to identify right now.